The best story for me, I think, when I was young, doing Under the Dragon, fighting with Bruce Lee. And I was behind the camera, waiting. I just see Bruce Lee, pa 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 pa. Then I just run up, then he boom, pa. Suddenly, my eyes all black because he just one stick right on my head. Pa. He missed it, but I do nothing. I just pa. And I just felt, you know, a little dizzy. But it's okay. I look at Bruce Lee. Bruce Lee doesn't do anything. He look at everybody and keep acting, turn around, back until the director say, cut. Then he just throw the two stick, just turn around. Oh my God. He run to me and lift me up. I'm sorry, I'm sorry. And actually I'm not paying anymore because, you know, young guy and me, very tough. But then suddenly, I don't know why, I just pretend very painful. Oh, oh, oh. I just want Bruce Lee hold me as long as he can. I said, doing the whole day, every time he look at me, like this, I said, okay, okay. And I think that's the best moment. And somehow he ran to me, what's your name? I said, my name, Jackie. What style are we learning? I said, Southern style. Oh, okay. Then talk to me, Jackie, huh? Jackie, okay. My name is Jackie Chan. My best story forever.